Mike, do not fall. This is why he's nicknamed the Mad Scientist. Put those in like the fridge because you just stuck a sleeping bag in the freezer. Put it in like a drawer, the pillow.
Taped in. Whoa. What? Everything? Oh. What else am I supposed to be looking for that's duct taped? A suitcase duct taped together? Really?
You guys say goodnight to your fans.
Good night. Mom? Mom, look, I'm on TV. I'm on the TV. I'm on TV.
TV.
And I will proclaim what the Lord has done. I will proclaim what the Lord has done.
Although we goofed off this week and had a lot of fun, you can see in our videos we had a blast. There was a serious side, you know. Every single night we were able to lead worship and we were able to just minister to the kids there and the staff and the coaches. God did a work there, a mighty work that no words can describe.
It was just incredible, you know. And I went out to the car and I called my wife. Couldn't talk.
For God did not send his son into the world to condemn the world, the man is wrong. But to save the world through him, Jesus came to rescue us because we're all condemned. Whoever believes in Jesus is not condemned, but whoever does not believe stands condemned already because he has not believed in the name of God, one and only Son. This is the verdict. Light has come into the world.
We got to see miracles happen too. Our lead guitar player, Tyler Hansen, hasn't been able to pick up a guitar in almost 2 months because he got into a really bad car accident. And, you know, his heart is still on worship, so he's been playing keyboards with us. But we got to see him play guitar, and not just play rhythm guitar. He played an amazing solo that would have blown your mind away.
I'm coming home.